Alright, so welcome to the Game Lounge. I'm your host, Game Lounge 78, and I'm gonna play some Doom. More like test some Doom, because I really don't know how it's going to turn out. But we're gonna find out. It's gonna be interesting. Funny thing is, I think I only have like a few achievements. So it's a pretty big game. So we just gotta give it a little time. Yeah, still loading. But, matter of fact, I'm hoping I can get it to load, because okay, there it goes. Out of my ear. What I'm gonna try to do is change it back to 1080p. Too late, I guess it's already changed back. It's already 1080p. Yeah. So you are looking at Doom. Finally, I got this freaking thing to work, man. 1080p. I could never get it to work. Let's go. Oh, look at this. This is what I'm talking about, baby. Gaming at its best. I don't even know if you can hear me or not. I may have to, like, I turn me up a little bit and turn the full 1080p. Holy smokes, man. Man, look how smooth this thing is now. Oh. remember. Easy, man. I forgot how menacing this game can be. This game is menacing, man. right to the face, baby. Eat it, all 1,900 of you. Yes, eat it. Boy, this shit was hard, man. What is this? What is this, John? Man, this is crazy. Before I activate that, anything around here? Look at all this. Where am I going? That was intense. Care what they say, that was intense, man. That was. Alright, so I got all of the 6 secrets, man. So now I got to go back to the Argent facility and shut down that hell portal.
Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Alright. Appreciate it, Hayden. Man. You've got to be kidding me. Jesus. Look at this. crystals. Nothing. Can't go that way. Destroyed him. Holy crap, man. Holy hamburgers and helper, Batman. I love this map, man. Just look at that. That's okay, I can't use the ducker. The great audio ducker cannot be used, so I ain't gonna worry about it. I'll make it work like I used to, just regular. Just have to adjust the audio. Oh shit! What the fuck? Dude, I ain't even see that motherfucker. Because I was looking off to the left. And I was like, what the fuck? I ain't even see him come out of nowhere. He scared the shit out of me, man. I got something for him this time. Bring his sausage eating ass out of here. Come on, let's go. Where's he at? Wow, he made short work of me, man. He didn't even like. He took his hand and just smacked me around. It's all right. Matter of fact, what am I doing? I need to upgrade something, don't I? I got 5. Is super fast, man. You can tell. And look at that. Field drone to unlock the thing with before I can upgrade it. Field drones. Shotgun. Damn. It's the regular pistol. got three. What about, actually landed. Holy shit. Oh. I'm gonna put this rocket right up his ass. Where is it at? Damn, I don't have any more rounds. It's okay. Pistol. Be killed. But guess what, man? One wrong move and I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm done. Come on, scale the wall. I know what can kill him. It's like right here. So I still have the three weapon upgrade points. I'll wait on it. Something over there. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Up it is. See the green light. You can hear it rocking. What was that? Some weird noises, man, but I know I'm supposed to go up. Okay, I already upgraded these. Checkpoint reads good. Ooh. That would have been him. Cheeseburger and some fried chicken. Oh man, what's that on the table? What's this? Oh, look at the guts. What's over here? Oh, this is done. Looks like an Overwatch base. Look. Mixing? The Exploding Universe. Complete guide to snap maps. Watch it. Eat the cabin. I don't know why they put those books there. Alright, so. So I got Oh, that's something I gotta do over here.
Artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex. About 80 kilometers away.
Okay.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
So I gotta go to the security station. Get the clearance card. Damn. That's a long ways away. And then I gotta go to the tram station. Oh my goodness, goodness, goodness. I tried to cut his brains out. One more time. I've been dying for like. I'm just testing my HEVC, really. man. I thought I was done with those freaking Final Fantasy marshmallow eating things. Very short stream. Frosted Caribou. Sims 4. Bloodfall. Gonna get it just yet. Oh, look at this! An arcade mode. And they have new missions. Oh man. Alright. I'm gonna quit. Good job, Bethesda. You are the. And look, I have. The only achievements I've got is like. Oh my god. Kill 50 enemies with the chainsaw. I see this happening. Oh well, it doesn't matter. But thanks for watching. Everyone have a good night and happy gaming. Peace.